And welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind of the White March, Part 1. Even more blind. I'm not completely sure if I pulled all these guys, but I killed them. And we are messed up, as you can see. Palagina was completely out. We killed them. And we have no camping supplies left, so we have to go back home and out that way and go back to Cadnua.
And what does the flame reveal?
If I didn't pull them all, we're going to see them over there, so let's hug tight here. Hope we don't run into any stragglers. What do you say we just keep going down this way? Maybe you won't see us? So there is more, definitely. I just don't want to run into any wanderings. Okay, back to Cadnua, which isn't that long. Isn't that far away, relatively speaking. Okay, now the good thing about this is we can head right up here. So, conveniently located.
And what does the flame reveal?
And all that, and flame reveal stuff, and it's great. So we've got our camping supplies. We are well rested with the Woodland Trails bonus. Okay, turning fast mode off. I always like to soften up with a little ranged attack first. Mercenary Berserker. Hopefully there's not too much of these, too many of these
following
guys.
Your lead.
But we are well rested. That's three. At least. Brawler, Brawler, and Berserker. Oh, and? Did we kill somebody already? We didn't kill somebody, right? No. Alright. Well, there's also a Veteran and a War Priest. Let's start out, yeah, with Holy Radiance, and then we'll do Interdiction. I think it seems to be resisted a lot, I'm not sure about that. Not everybody, oh no, our wizard. I'm gonna hit this brawler hard. Oh my god. Where is he? Oh my god, Aloth? Oh my god! Okay. Not good over here. I don't think she's gonna get off the spell. Ooh! Knockdown. Okay. Two of us are down already. Let's see what our fighters can do. dare. Can he hit two at the same time? Yeah, these two. Sheesh. That really stinks. Oh, Palaginos. Wow. Okay, we're messed up at the moment. Aeloth, knock these guys down. Oh my god. Okay. Three down. Three remaining. Reviving exhortation on the priest. It's going to be a tough battle. Healing time for people. For Canna. Well, he's knocked down still. Drink a potion. Lay on hands.
Hey.
Oh my god. I'm trying over here. Heal people. Who really needs to be healed, of course? Adair and Palagina. Okay, Flusher here. Adair. Okay, these three. You take a potion. Did you take the potion yet? Take another one. Why isn't he moving? I'm so distracted dealing with him, he won't move. And our priest is down again.
I bring your...
This is insane. There's just too many of them. And they knock us out so quickly, we're completely outnumbered to begin with. And now we're freaking doomed. Yeah, it's just... Palagina. Right, guys, so see you back when we defeat this camp. See you on the flip side. Okay. Apparently, we've killed them all? I had Adair draw some of them three times, and we actually slept once between...
Eh?
And I don't see anyone up here now. Of course, there might be someone just that way. I don't know. But of course, I've just saved. Look around. Any traps? Priest? Mm. Go right up to it. Traps? No? No? Okay. Octom! Ugh. You saw me, right? You guys saw me. It's all recorded. Bracers of Deflection. We have some of those. Perhaps. Also... Yeah, two emeralds. We found this hood. And I want to move some of this crap in here. Pry bar and grappling hook. Foot pads hurt. It's a +2 stealth and +1 perception. These plain dark hoods are deceptively powerful, enchanted with charms against detection and spells to heighten one's senses in darkness. As a result, the hoods have become primarily associated with thieves and cut purses, to whom these enchantments are of particular benefit. Good for stealthy. Let's have a priest hold on to it in case he needs to be especially stealthy for something. And bracers of deflection, +9. She already has that. Deflex. This is weird, but attack speed. Accuracy. Pretty good, though, +5 accuracy. Alright, I'm just gonna hold on to this. Now we're gonna have to rest, because we're messed up. We used two of them already. Tough area. I don't know. Maybe we're not supposed to be here yet. Getting that feeling. No, I actually wanted to do this.
My eyes are peeled.
There you go. Okay, so this is the edge of the map. Ooh. Got the music again. This trebuchet, I'm guessing, smells of fresh pine and hemp. Its beams are still sticky with sap. Oh, pretty impressive. Settler's arrow. Oh my god. Suppose we could talk to them? They don't see us yet. Just save right here. You know what? Before we even do that, check out the rest of the area if there's anything. Looks like we're leading up there. Let's go this way. In this case, I like fast mode with stealth. It works out well. Now, it'd be foolish of me to think we can reason with these people.
Hold! She's got this far. I ought to have a look at her at least.
Commander Baelorin, the man before you has the bearing of authority, and his casual command has the guards immediately lowering their weapons. Even so, they continue to watch you warily.
Commander Baelorin, leader of the Torn Bannermen. You've been a right pain in the balls, whoever you are. What do I call you?
Let's be all polite and stuff. Well met, Commander. My name is Theodas.
Leagues from the city and here's a civil tongue. Good woman.
Arf.
I've lost a lot of fucking men out there. Consul Hot's one thing, but why are you here cutting down my soldiers? I figure I can guess, but please, let's hear it from the woman herself.
I just want to hear you curse some more. Huh. I wonder what the wizard option would be. I mean to find the Inguithan phylactery.
Well, fuck me sideways. Didn't think there were too many people outside this camp that knew just what we're after.
A flicker of surprise crosses Baelorin's features.
But the artifact is ours. Whoever set their tongue to wagging about it, they did you a great wrong. Nobody comes into our camp and lives. Think that's about the end of it. You ready? I'll make it quick for you.
Wait, I have some questions before we begin.
Suppose there's no harm in that. I don't promise I'll answer.
Baelorin considers you for a few long moments, and he shrugs his shoulders, and he motions for you to continue. Who do you work for?
Someone without much love for Consulhat, huh? Let's just say they have a lot of coin to throw around, and high standards. Thing is, discretion's included in the service. You'll just have to make do with me.
What do you know about the Inguithan phylactery?
No idea what it does. Don't much care. Our employer wants it found. And delivering it's gonna see us paid enough coin to buy one of the republics.
It's not the same question. What do you know about this artifact?
Only that the phylactery's worth a fucking fortune. More than just your usual piece of Inguithan history, I mean. No idea what it does. Don't much care. Our employer wants it found. And delivering it's gonna see us paid enough coin to buy one of the republics.
Yeah, we could have done with just one of that. How goes the siege?
After tactical advice? Was going well enough at first. But the moment we cracked open the outer wall, Consulhat's pets started clawing their way out of the ruins. Caught the first wave off guard, and carved them to gobbets. We've pressed them back to the keep for the time being, but it's delayed our victory. Once the reinforcements arrive, we will storm the keep in force. It's just a matter of time. Could prop your corpse up somewhere after. You could scare off the looters.
Interesting proposition. What were these creatures?
Dead men. Walking and fighting like the living. They've armor thick enough to foul our arrows, and they can conjure spells to burn a man alive.
He looks out toward the nearby hill. Okay, so they're undead, and they can cast spells. Liches, perhaps?
At night, you can see them on the bluff, like a line of torches, their eyes burning. They don't come down into our camp. They wait up there for us to come to them.
Okay, so in this game, I'm thinking... Well, in this setting, anyway, I'm thinking... What do they call them? They're not vampires. I forget what they call them in this. We found them down on, like, level 8-ish, 10-ish of the Endless Paths of Adnua. What of Consulhat? Does he live?
Good question. No one's got a clear sense of that. We haven't seen him on the field of battle. The old fuck may have gotten himself eaten by the dead men. He could be controlling them. Or the first volley of stones left him crushed under his own keep.
Caution, harsh language.
Won't know until we get in there and see for ourselves.
We don't have to be enemies. I could help you. Of course, I'm completely bluffing.
You slaughter my fucking men and then come begging after work? They'd have my guts for bowstrings if I took you on. And I deserve it. You came ready to kill. Don't lose your nerve now.
Well, we're probably gonna die. I guess that's the way up to the keep or whatever. Well, I'm ready then.
I'll give Cragholdt your regards.
Baelorin raises his blade in a quick salute. Yeah, it's been real, guys. I don't know what we've added. Oh yeah, up here. Okay. Begin combat. There you go. These berserkers are a pain in the butt. He ran over here now. How do they do that? Oh, frickin' stump in the way. I think we got it this way, though. Knock all these guys. They're on the move, so I'm not gonna get all of them. If I can just keep us healed. Oh boy. That's the problem. Okay, he's about to heal her, I hope. Oh boy. So Adair is knocked down. Oh, she keeps getting up and getting knocked down again. Ouch. What are these traps? far as I can tell, like, we're not moving, so they must be laying these traps, like, as we're on them? As, like, throwing them at us, maybe? Who's he running for? Is it Dare up? Still trying to get rid of this one berserker. About to cast healing, I hope. Very soon it's gonna be too late to heal her. Where is he? Oh, Durance, there's no one on you. Heal them. Okay, I guess he went. Lay on hands, Adair. Oh boy, Aloth's out of the count. She was supposed to do Lay on Hands on Adair, but that never happened. Still trying to kill this one freaking berserker. Aha! Oh, three only gives us skeletons, damn it. I don't think we're gonna make it. Our paladin's out. Everyone's basically out. Where's Baelorin? Jeez, I wish we could do it. Kill the marksman. Okay, we at least we killed the marksman. Yeah, it's just us two. We're doomed. Yeah, it's just a priest now. I swear, it looked like he killed himself with his own pillar of faith. Alright, guys. I don't know. I don't think we can pull these guys away, because it's one big encounter. I mean, I could be wrong, but I am not going to do that. I'm going to advance into the White March next episode, so hopefully that will be a little easier to deal with. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being patient. I have not been so patient. I'm, trying not to punch my monitor. It's hard. It's difficult. See you next time. Endure. And enduring, grow strong.